Dear Bonnie.
Hey, stranger.
I am a coward.
I know why you wanted to do this in a letter.
I should be saying this to your face. I know if I do, you'll talk me out of running away from all my problems.
Bonnie, give me a message.
And you're gonna help make me the best man I could possibly be.
Bonnie. I'm sorry.
And I'm absolutely terrified of failing you, Bonnie.
This hurts me.
You thought I was gonna leave you all alone?
Huh?
So I'm leaving. Because I'd rather let you down once.
That's it?
He just left.
And let you down for the rest of your life.
There's always a choice.
And I hope it's the happiest life. Because you, Bonnie Bennett, are an amazing woman. It's hard. So nice having you back, Bon.
Careful, Damon. You might start to think you actually care. Before you left.
Just call to make sure you're okay.
Believe it or not, Bonnie, I'm gonna protect you.
You okay?
Even after death, with sure
reason I made it out. Explain the
infinite. And I'm not okay with never seeing you.
I'm so sorry I left. It won't happen again.
No one has to die.
Except for Bonnie.
Stay away from him.
Don't ever lay a hand on her.
And then if anything ever happened to you, I would lose my mind.
I think he actually kind of loves her.
When I told you Damon was in trouble, your first instinct was help him. Thank you.
I just want to say thank you.
You really think he cares that much about you?
Yeah, I do.
I guess that's just something to show you love.
And I love you.
Damon led me to this crib because he wanted me to find a way to save him.
A mediocre crossword puzzle player. And my best friend.